I love this bit. One of my best bits of cave I've ever been in. I think this looks lovely. This big jacuzzi at the bottom. Just a shame it's not lovely and warm. Whoa.